are decorating their spaces. So I'm going to be like little Ty Pennington, where I go out to all my sponsors and ask the product to redesign their spaces across the country. And I'm so happy to partner with them and give up my time. I'm also a Wish Hero, which means it's $100 a month. If you're thinking of a great charity this year, they really are a great organization. They don't get as much publicity and as cool as some of the other big children's wish organizations. And a lot of the money goes to grant wishes to basically trips and travel for the kids, because it's just a way for them to connect with their families and get away from all the hospitals. Thank you. All the hospitals, all the medical, and just be connect with their families. So in your bag is a brochure on my new site, Jackie Morrra Interiors. You can click on Children's Wish and go to make a donation, or just go onto their site or find the local chapter to find out about what they do. But great organization. So I'm going to finish with a couple more slides. Organizational. We don't normally think of this as, you know, something we incorporate in the space. These shots I'm going to show you all from Organized Interiors, and they are at the show. This is used to be a hallway. Imagine this hallway where we don't have seating to put our shoes on, where we don't have storage, where everything is a mess. You can have mud rooms like this or hallways where you can, it's very, very functional, but also aesthetically pleasing. So storage is something we owe valuably. We need it in every space and every room. So whether it, you know, be an ottoman that you incorporate, or you actually do built-ins or customized pieces like this, you can really maximize the space and make it aesthetically pleasing as well too. It doesn't have to be this awkward space. So this is an organized piece where it provides, you know, decorative accents as well as functional spaces. This one's a dream closet, right? I'd love to have this. But I mean, did you guys hear that new IKEA commercial where she's in the closet that, you know, he's the famous IKEA guy, the Swedish guy who I love? She says, "Ooh, look at that closet, it's so pretty and everything." And I hope there's a size 7. And he's like, "But it's your closet, there's going to be a size 7. And I love that, because it's not, you know, I just had my son's closet done by Organized Interiors, and that's how I started to partner with them. And I must mention to you, all the sponsors I mentioned, I have used in my work, or they're in my home personally. I have Shade-O-Matic shutters in my kitchen, in my family room. I have Organized Interiors, I have my closets done by them. I have Whirlpool appliances. I have Corley's flooring. I use Benjamin Moore paints. So it's tried and true, and I'll be here to answer questions about any of the spaces that you have. But this is fabulous, because you're just more organized, you can find things better, it's easier, so, and it's valuable real estate that sometimes we just clutter. One of the biggest things I see is closets underutilized. We leave the builder's bar in, there's about 2 feet of space that we're not maximizing, and that could be great for things that you're maybe not accessing as well. Kids' spaces, and even in our closets, you can get double rolls of hanging, you can get drawers that are so much easier than trying to go through the socks and try to find everything. So sometimes people think the misconception is that they think it's expensive, but it's well worth it for the frustration, the time, the energy, and it can look fabulous in the space. And the last one is functionality as well. With, you know, a lot of cases we have a lot of home offices, we have basement family rooms, and sometimes you need to convert that into a guest room. Another great feature that Organized Interiors in their show, I believe they have one out, is the Murphy bed. So it's the wall bed. So it can tuck away and it can look like it's a part of the furniture, and when you need the extra guest to come over and you've got a sort of makeshift bedroom for the night, you're wondering it's there. And then you can put it up and you can use the space freely again when they're not there. The last one is laundry rooms. Did we forget about our laundry rooms? Are they the dungeons in the basement? Why is that? Laundry rooms should be fun. I mean, don't you need the inspiration? I know I need it with the laundry I do with my little 3-year-old. And this slide is to show you two things. It's, you know, it's, when it's an extension of your home, these are the Whirlpool products. This is the Cabrio. The next slide is the Duet, which is an amazing set of laundry and washer and dryer. It's got Sixth Sense technology, so basically you just put in the clothes and it tells you how much detergent. It's got moisture sensing. It'll even help you find that missing sock. Wouldn't that be great? But it's actually fantastic because it does everything for you. So you walk away in the temperature settings. But when I show you these slides, don't forget about your laundry room. It's a way to make it an extension of the home. This slide can be like putting accessories in the space, making it pretty, making it stylish, making it organized, so it's an extension of your home, and having a little bit of fun with it. And because they're usually separate rooms, they don't have to match the colors in the hallway. It could be something wild and wonderful, and that complements the other pink colors, or something differently that complements the space. But definitely the focal points in the room is all about the technology, it's all about the machines, and the longevity of those. Thank you to all my sponsors. In your bag is a bunch of coupons. There's free accessories from Organized Interiors. coupons. There's a Reno and Decor magazine where I talked about window coverings. And I will be over at the Reno and Decor booth to answer all your questions. Thank you so much for your time. Have a great day.